It's Labor Day weekend and one of the last hurrahs of summer. And while traditionally people hit the road and get out of town, tightened economy has people enjoying staycations here on the Central Coast. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has that story.
We just love it down here.
The Central Coast is just far enough from home to make it a second honeymoon for these two Sacramento lovebirds.
Well, Jenny and I came down here for our 12th anniversary. It's nice. I have a three-day weekend from work, so we just decided to book a hotel and come on down.
Anywhere that I am with Cliff is romantic. So, you know, it doesn't really matter where we are. But yeah, I think there's something special and healing about the ocean, too. And it's just fun.
Fun and easy on the wallet.
It's close to home, and we don't have to spend as much money. We just drive down. We have a car where we can do one tank of gas, and we're good.
There's a lot of things to do here in Monterey that don't cost anything. Just walking along this coastal trail, we can go put our feet in the ocean if we want, if it warms up a little bit. And again, the people watching is free.
AAA says travel will be down 13.3% overall this year. The silver lining, more staycations. That means more locals staying here on the beautiful Central Coast and supporting businesses like these on Cannery Row.
There's lots of local businesses. You know, if you eat in a local cafe, it's inexpensive and you're supporting local business. So I think it's a great place to vacation or staycation.
Definitely more local people from the Central Valley escaping the heat, things like that. You know, coming down from San Francisco, we get a few of those also.
Business has been pretty good. I mean, the traffic has been off and on throughout the day.
With the recession putting the brakes on travel plans everywhere, both businesses and visitors are trying to make the most out of this Labor Day weekend.
This is it for us for the fall, and so we're going to milk it for all it's worth.
In Monterey, Stephanie Truong, KSPW, Action News 8.
Helping with local travel, gas prices are down this year compared to the same time last year. The currently U.S. average price per gallon for regular is $2.62. Last year this time, gas was at $3.67.